both the eye of its undead mistress and a case of cold feet. Will love rule supreme, or will this groom's honeymoon turn out to be one hell of a trip?
I'm cool, make it up.